What's up, everyone? I'm gonna show you how to make a cake slice, and I got my insulation cake slice from Etsy. Like I was saying before, Piper interrupted me with her barking. I got my insulation cake slice from Etsy, Bit of Heaven and Crafts. That's where I got it from. But you can cut your own cake slice with just a regular piece of styrofoam if you want. I'm lazy. I like to work easy. So I bought it. Now we're going to create some ruffles. And this is the way I do my ruffles. Okay. I took a round cookie cutter and I cut some clay and I cut them in half. And then you're going to see how I do my ruffles. Now we're going to start attaching the ruffles. Now I'm adding some silicone glue to the back of my cake slice, and I'm just going to fill it up with sprinkles. Now I'm adding some silicone glue to my frosting from the inside of the cake, and I'm gonna add some sprinkles on there as well. Now we're gonna do a little whipped cream on top of the cake. I already did mine's, but I'm gonna show you how to make it. You're just gonna roll your clay and you're just gonna roll it like in a swirl, but going up like that, like how I'm showing you. Now we're gonna take some white clay and we're gonna create some webbing. And I added some plastic little spiders that I had. I only added 3. And you're gonna take your clay and you're gonna stretch it. And once you see those little, when you stretch it, you see little pieces of clay, you're gonna add those pieces to your cake slice. You just gotta stretch and add, stretch and add, just like how I'm showing you right now, just like that. And I'm done, guys. Super cute cake slice. And it's perfect for, like, your tear trays. Even for a wreath attachment. Super cute idea. Guys, I hope you make one.